One thing keeping me up at night is how to provide access to clean energy for the 775 million people in the world still without access. We know that energy powers cities, drives industry, and creates jobs. The good news is investments in solar and wind energy have accelerated greatly over the last few years, and technologies such as battery storage have advanced. The IFC has invested in over 17 gigawatts of renewable energy over the last 10 years. We need to do more. We need to build a bigger bankable pipeline. We need to find more de-risking instruments, more blended finance, and work with our partners to mobilize more capital. The challenge is great, but I'm also excited by the opportunity.